Oh, oh, this is my place, Daily Vlog. Oh, oh, this is my place, Daily Vlog. Oh, oh, this is my place, Daily Vlog. Oh, oh, this is my place, Daily Vlog.
Hello, world. Today is Monday, June 27th, 2011, and I want to know how many mics. No, I'm just kidding, but seriously, what I wanted to talk to you today about is, for one thing, if you can't tell, I got some sun yesterday while I was out in my dad's pool. And a tan for me is unprocurable, okay? It's unprocurable, if you didn't hear me the first time. Oh, don't you see me eating? Is leftover ham that me and the roommate or the leprechaun have from 4 days ago that I made 3-4 days ago. Some of that is still good. And it's delicious. So if you're a vegetarian or a vegan and you see that, I'm sorry. It's delicious. I'm about to start getting ready for work. I have like a 2.5 hour shift tonight. Fun. I did, however, I'm gonna tell you guys about this singer that I like. If you've ever been to my blog TV show, you've seen, or you've heard me play a build-a-track song, Lean On Me, by a guy. And normally, shortly thereafter, I play a cover that he did of CeeLo Green's You. So, yeah. The guy who does it is Sam Saletta. And if that name sounds familiar, especially if you're around my age, you probably remember him from the movie Little Rascals as Butch. You should picture of him then. He was also on the show Seventh Heaven as George, the adopted son of the Colonel and Ruth. Yes, I used to watch that show religiously. Seventh Heaven religiously. I'm funny. But now, also, he was in Billboard Dad, the blonde-haired kid. That look wasn't really good for him, though. So I'm not even going to put that up there. But here is what he looks like now. And he's in a band called Jubala. He's the lead singer of the band. And we actually talk on Facebook. He's supposed to be sending me a CD hopefully soon. And, yeah, I'm gonna use his song Dear Father in one of my vlogs or Funny Fridays or one of my new segments, who knows. But anyway, besides that, hopefully you guys enjoyed this. And go check out the second episode of Mouse Off. It's a bunch of random topics that he went off on, but hey, that's what he does. That, and make sure to check out Sam Saletta on YouTube and Sam Saletta on Facebook. That's SAM space S-A-L-E-T-T-A. Tell them McCray sent you. You know, you could go to Jubala. Search up Jubala on YouTube, or Sam Saletta up on YouTube and find him singing, or you go to his mom's. Sam Saletta, all one word, I believe, is his YouTube, and his mom's is Karen Moss. That's C-A-R-Y-N-M-O-S-S. And she has a bunch of stuff of him singing and his sister singing, so go check that out. I want to leave you with this. 10 seconds of the cutest picture ever. Thank you, have a great day. And now here's the cutest picture ever. Go-bam!